Howdy, Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby here. Ranby Factor Time coming up for the day on Wednesday, if you try to get something done outside. Cloudy with the chance of some showers, but it will turn warm to even briefly hot in the afternoon with a little bit of sunshine, so something for everybody. You can see we had a fine evening with the clouds off to the west of us, but there were big storms raging through central Nebraska. Those are the ones that came through overnight, maybe awakened you, and could linger at least into the morning on Wednesday. Storm Prediction Center thinks there's still a slight risk we'll get a severe thunderstorm on Wednesday, with the storms coming through in the early morning and then again possibly late in the afternoon, especially south of us, northern Kansas, far southeast Nebraska, northwest Missouri, and then over east into Iowa. So some things to watch if you're trying to work outside. I give it a Ranby factor of 6. Now, there should be a number of dry hours, 6 or 7 dry hours in there where you can get some work done, but possibly wet early in the morning. Catch meteorologist Sean Everson in the morning. He's filling in for Matt Surwey, and then I'm Bill Ranby back in the evening, KETV News Watch 7.